And today, in the wake of a strike which began last week, Boeing will furlough workers. CEO Kelly Ortberg announced it in a letter sent to employees hours ago. Ortberg and other executives also committed to taking a pay cut for the duration of the strike. This comes as Boeing faces financial uncertainty and after the company announced several other moves to save cash amid the strike.